The Breakwater Lighthouse in Manitowoc reopened to the public this morning after what police called the worst act of vandalism they've seen. We first showed you yesterday more than 60 images of graffiti were found on the lighthouse and surrounding boardwalk last week. The vulgarity of some of the images and writing caused Manitowoc's mayor to close the popular pier to people.